So the rudder system and the hydraulics of the Royal Cape Catamaran. You can see we have a really large rudder stock which is bolted through a structural bulkhead. Deck entry on the top for an emergency tiller. And this all ties through a high drive cylinder. One on each side, which leads back through a simple bypass system so that each cylinder can easily be maintained and bypassed if needed by simply closing off two ball valves and opening up the bypass. Really simple system.